Recording tonight. I was gonna do a live, but then yeah, just one of them. Hope you're all well, hope you're all doing good. I hope that you're all having a really good weekend, the start of the weekend, and here we are in this tomb. That doesn't get fall damage. Oh, he's back. And oh, it chopped him in half. Oh, I chopped an arm off. Right, I don't know where I am. I don't know what I'm doing. I don't know what I've got to do. What have we got down here? Let me see. That's not good. I know I thought this, and I was like, I didn't realise there was an up bit. Haha, look at that. Gonna just keep going round. Ooh. Right, okay. I've gotta get it in there. Gotta get the force. Is this where we got the lift? There's nothing else down there, was there? Oh.
What did you find?
The ZEFFO went to Kashyyyk. Cordova mentioned someone named Tarful.
A Wookiee chieftain. They were old friends.
Think he's still around?
There's only one way to find out. Oh, we have to go to Kashyyyk.
Where we gotta go? In the eye of enormous storm, Carl and BD1 found the tomb of Aelsham. Inside, Carl saw a vision of his former master, Jaro Topal, which helped him rediscover his ability to push objects with the force. As they were leaving, Carl and BD found another hollow from Cordova, pointing them to Kashyyyk. Okay, are we going up or down? Are we going up? Going down? We're going up. stands there with his hands on his hips. Like, I'm waiting. It looks like they're going down. Skill point, tidy. Right, let's increase distance that Carl can travel when using dash strike. That needs two. Waiting longer to press attack after Carl swings his lightsaber allows him to perform a special attack with increased range. That takes two. Carl's defense are improved, allowing him to take less block stamina damage. Oh, that might be handy actually. And holding pressure allows Carl to push groups of enemies and stagger larger enemies. That might be actually quite handy. Regains more force when he defeats an enemy and regains some force when he hits a blocking enemy. I think we might go for that. Stagger. What was that one again? I think we go for that. Yeah, taking three, but okay. I didn't need to rest.
Did we just open the way for the Empire?
We hope you're ready.
Off you pop. This rocket launcher. I took that. Where is he? Oh, is he? Brown bird.
I really need a spin. Grateful.
I that's how we get that thing there, hopefully.
Oh, okay. What's that, BD1?
Right, okay. So, got some here. Something here as well.
Getting a strange feeling from this one. Ancient ZEFFO gathered here. I wonder why.
There's another door down there. Look, I didn't go. This one here, but that seems quite difficult. Gone. Where the hell am I? Here. So it's like a second floor. So there's a rest point. Right, but if I meditate, then they're all going to come back.
What is this? Continue excavating. I want rare artifacts, not useless trinkets.
Ice cave excavation. This is... is it? Jesus. Let's go. max force increased. Not bad. Right. Okay. Jesus Christ almighty. What is that?
Holding up okay?
Oh.
Good to hear.
What's this one?
An Imperial officer was trying to hide a relic down here. It was a cave-in. She became trapped and never escaped.
That's no go. Did he just blow himself up? Oh, I think the game must be on my side. Okay. Right, so it's definitely not goes on. Okay. Oh, there's a chest over there, look. Jesus. Oh. Oh. Way have I gotta go?
Attack diverted. We'll root you all out.
see her. I just took down a trooper wearing black and red armor. The same type from Braca.
The frick?
A purge trooper. Their only purpose is to hunt Jedi.
Are the Inquisitors coming?
It's possible, but we're far from Braca. They might think purge troopers are enough. Or they could be stalling you on purpose. Stay wary.
Oh god, I stay wary, alright? Jesus Christ.
Oh, alright then. Toss it here.
That's an excellent find. It will need my personal evaluation.
Closed though, so if I God, so I'm gonna risk a treat. See if we've got some defense. Hang on. Increased distance a Cal travel when dash strike. Two for that. Wait a longer can press attack after Carl swings his lightsaber, allows him to perform a special attack with increased range. We'll have that. Okay. Wowzers. Oh, this Yogg's back, isn't he? Me a couple times now. Oh well. Right, so we have got to go over there. Have we? Have we got to go over there to the, where they are? Yeah, because there was nothing over that way, was there? No. Why didn't you jump, Cal? Oh, they're gone. Out of it, you mongrel. Oh, he's gone. Okay. Oh, there was a chest, wasn't there? Didn't I see a chest somewhere? Can I get that one? Thought I seen. That must have been it. Okay. excavation equipment. Imperial excavation equipment. The level of dust suggests it's been sitting here a long time. Ooh, there's something over there. Shiny.
He was killed by a cave-in. Imperial excavation is making these.
Right. Right, so what's... Oh, I don't know, that could be dodgy, that. Will that just take me down there? Unexplored. Oh, what's that look? It's unexplored, got it. Maybe I've got to go in that.
Run from us! Seer, I'm under an Imperial dig site. We got a lot further than we thought.
We can't worry about that now. The Empire's identified you as the Jedi from Braca.
Oh, crap.
They're searching for the Mantis as we speak.
Can't you move the Mantis?
It's too risky to start the engine.
Oh,
its power discharge will draw their attention immediately.
Oh.
I'll be back as fast as I can.
It's the thing that they flew on, isn't it? That's called the Mantis, isn't it? Right, okay. Oh, God. What's BD doing? Off you pop.
Cal, we've got a walker firing on us, and our weapons are down.
Is that him? Tell him he better get his butt.
Hold on, I'm on my way.
Shocking.
Nice work out there, kid. Hey, you got some real moves on you. Just tell me that this visit wasn't for nothing.
I found the tomb of a ZEFFO sage. They definitely used the Force.
An advanced civilization of Force wielders who mysteriously vanished. No wonder Master Cordova became so obsessed with them. What else did you find?
Before they disappeared, the ZEFFO journeyed to the planet Kashyyyk.
Oh.
Cordova had a Wookiee friend named Tarful. Maybe we can find him.
Kashyyyk, look, things are really bad down there. The Empire's muscling in on those Wookiees big time.
Then we better get ready for a fight.
I think this lifestyle suits you.
I was going to say, he's getting a little bit more
confident. Fighting that walker seems to have made you more confident. So, how are you holding up?
You mean with the Force?
Yes, with the Force. I know you said it could be overwhelming.
Haven't gotten myself killed yet. Rather not talk about it.
Well, I understand. More than you realize.
Why'd you choose to stop using the Force?
When the Purge started, and our clone troops turned against us, my Padawan and I took several younglings and we went into hiding. But we didn't last long. Imperial Patrol was about to discover our location, so I tried to lure them away from my Padawan Trilla. She stayed behind with the younglings. But they caught me. And they tortured me.
Wow.
They wanted to know about the others and how many were left, but mostly they wanted to know about Cordova and where he went.
But you escaped.
It was a prison riot. I saw my opportunity and I took it. But they almost broke me. And I am not the same as I was, Cal.
Oh.
Your Padawan. Did she survive?
No. That's why we can't give up. We can't let the sacrifice of those closest to us be for nothing.
Right. So he's part of one. Siri shares an awful memory about her past. During the Jedi Purge, she was captured and tortured by the Empire. She was able to escape, but her Padawan was not so lucky. Years later, the event has left her scarred and reluctant to use the Force. So she can still use the Force, but she's not using it. Okay. His posture's really bad. Mm.
Everything okay?
Yeah, I'm great. Just enjoying some peace and quiet.
Okay. Oh, we even got new seats, haven't we, too? That one's growing as well now. Royal Fluzz and a gilly pod. This is so...
Please, I'm trying to collect my thoughts.
Oh, okay. Sorry. Yeah. Right, let's see if we can... Customize our lightsaber, see all the bits that we picked up, what we've got. Should we change it to orange? No. Blue. Thank you. meditates. That gives us a save. Rest fills up our energy bar. And then we can right.
So next, let's go to
this is where we are, isn't it?
Kashyyyk, home of the Wookiees.
Wookiees? Oh, we're gonna go see the Wookiees.
Must be hard watching all your friends get gunned down. I mean, you know, purged or whatever. What? It helps to talk about it, right? No?
Yes, it was difficult. But you must cope, not forget. We must remember the mistakes of the past and change things going forward to make sure they never happen again.
Sounds like you're not too sure everything is going to work out.
I'm not. That's why adaptation is important. Whether it's a course of action or an idea, we all have to be ready to change.
All right, kid, sit down. We're here.
Right.
Tell me we're not running that blockade.
Oh, only as a last resort. I've rigged the Mantis' transponder to transmit Imperial signals. Hey, Grease.
Yeah?
Keep your power signature low and act like we belong.
Just like Braca.
No, that's right.
I don't need another set of hands. Just please keep your eye on the scanner.
He's got two sets.
All right.
God.
I don't see anything.
They're preoccupied with something on the ground. We're clear.
Who's the Wookiees? Who's the dead spot? That one's there. Oh, this looks a little bit more like greenery. Wild.
Doesn't look good.
Well, the Empire is devouring Kashyyyk for its natural resources. Wookiees have been enslaved or displaced.
Oh God, what's he seeing right around your eye? Whoa! It's a big tree.
That was a close one, kid! Aren't you supposed to be watching the monitors?
Guerrilla fighters, Wookiees and off-worlders ambushing an Imperial convoy.
Walkers approaching their position.
Tarful could be with them.
Tarful could be anywhere. Like deep in the ground, like we're gonna be if we get caught up in that battle down there.
We don't have any other options, and we'll die without our help.
So what's your plan?
Sabotage. We used to scrap walkers on Braca. I'll just jack one.
Get a load of the kid. He thinks we're back in a Clone Wars.
Captain, get us near those walkers.
Wait, what?
Listen, those walkers double as troop transport, so once you get inside, be careful.
No freeze grease to work his magic.
Hey, do me a favor. Stay alive down there.
Blue!
I'll add it to the plan.
Move! Sorry about that.
Alright, if you're jumping, you better do it now, kid!
Sleeping.
You ready for a swim, BD?
Like, stands over there and whinges. He hasn't got a jetpack on. BD, he's metal. Water. Oh, okay.
Do this?
I'm one of them.
Maybe we can get up there.
To the top.
Okay. Oh God.
Reading a new ship on scanners. They brought more firepower than we thought. How's our hull looking? Badly damaged. We're at 70% integrity and falling. That should still be enough to stop out these insurgents. Keep us steady. Yes, sir.
Huh? It actually worked. Okay, throttle.
Report, what's happening over there? You're in violation of Imperial Protocol.
Shut that guy up.
207. Stand down or we won't.
Let's do this. That's a lot of lasers. You said it.
Thank you.
Someone who just brought Nada to the table. Who are you?
Someone making the Empire angry. We're advancing on an imp landing pad up ahead. I wouldn't mind fire support.
Copy that. Let's make them even angrier. To protect the guerrilla fighters. Just keep coming. For us. Can you do anything?
Oh, that was cool.
Yeah, I'm okay. You all right? No, we are not doing that again.
Why not?
You just wrecked a perfectly good walker. Got a name?
We rode the walker.
Cal Kestis.
Saul Guerrero. What are you doing on Kashyyyk?
Looking for somebody. What are you doing here?
My companions and I came to Kashyyyk to disrupt Imperial supply lines.
Hey!
Who are you looking for?
A Wookiee chieftain named Tarful.
Tarful is impossible to find. There's a reason he's evaded the Empire for this long.
He's a freedom fighter?
He's the freedom fighter.
Oh,
a symbol of the Wookiee resistance.
Tracking
at the Empire from the Shadowlands.
I can't remember his
Seer,
name.
Greece. Actor. This is Saul.
How you doing?
What do you want with Tarful?
Jedi business.
Jedi are dead.
Not all of them.
Get that over corpse?
The master gave it to me.
He's got iffy eye as well.
This
oh,
pad supports an imperial refinery that runs on Wookiee slave
Oh, there's the Wookiee.
Intel suggests that some
oh,
of the captains
Wookie,
there
right?
are guerrilla fighters.
I should help them.
I wonder if this
one of them
might
know how to contact
Tarful.
It's possible.
Okay. Oh, wait a minute. This Hold on. The Manish works wonders. I mean, it's a great ship, excellent pilot, but it is not built for close support.
We'll stay here and monitor Imperial transmissions. With a bit of luck, we'll intercept any distress calls.
Appreciate it. My lieutenants and I will scout ahead to prepare the attack. Join us when you're ready.
Right.
Go, go.
Glad you're all right.
Yeah, good to see you too. This place is like a dump.
Your plan worked. And now you want to follow Saul?
You don't like that idea?
I'm concerned you're jumping from one risk to the next.
Wait, what? I fly my ship in the middle of a battlefield, and now we're talking about risks?
Why didn't you stop me?
My job is to guide you on your path, not choose it for you. So here's my advice. The Empire's overtaken hundreds of worlds. There's a reason Saw chose Kashyyyk. Saw's goals may not be the same as ours. We should be careful.
Thanks. I'll keep that in mind.
Wookiee. There's a Wookiee.
She's in no condition to fight. You're right. There's no time. Stay strong until we get back.
Right, so? He can have a new the full glow up. Okay, so right. Former Jedi Jedi has been hiding, right, rebuilding the Jedi Order. After revealing she no longer uses the Force, Carrie sent Carl to an ancient vault along the way. Carl found a friendly droid named BD. Right, join the quest. Right, okay. Order sending. And right, this is it, isn't it? The Mantis crew became embroiled in a skirmish between Imperial forces and freedom fighters. Well, even Wookiee Chieftain Tarful could be among them. Cal jumped ship and hijacked an AT-AT, piloting it right into the infamous insurgent Saw and his fighters were in the middle of the campaign to liberate a nearby Wushisap refinery, with the possibility that Tarful could be at the Wookiees detained there. Carl and BD agreed to help him. Right, okay, so we need to find the Wookiees. Have we got a... So that must be our way in then, over there. Yep. Okay.
Over here. Could be supplies inside this walker.
You okay?
I'm fine.
Phew.
I'm fine. Maybe a little bruised, but it's not so bad.
Don't scare me like that. I need you around.
Let's keep looking. There must be something you should use.
Whoa, what's that?
I'm looking.
A gonk droid. A gonk droid. EG-6 power droids are also known as gonk droids. Serve a portable power generator in mobile operations. Ah, okay, cool. Close the door on us. Can I go through there now?
should be at the other end of this trench. Check it out. No way across. Maybe something around here can help.
Location marks. Okay. Why didn't electricity or anything like that.
Let's check out the bench over there. Could be something useful.
Okay. What's that? Oh, Jesus Christ, what the hell is that? God.
Huh?
Freaking spiders.
Nice job.
Attack from behind while creature is distracted by other prey. Parry its huge attack. Yeah, that's yeah. They're highly intelligent, multi-legged. Yeah, we can see that. Predators. They are found to be extremely aggressive to most sentient life forms, are known to cast an adhesive. Oh my god, it's a freaking spider, and that's disgusting. What was the point in this up here then? What's the point in this? Nothing. How do I get up there? Where was that?
How much current can you conduct?
Acquire upgrade. Oh!
Well, with this transformer, I bet you can short circuit Imperial tech.
Oh, God. Ready to go. Overcharge. BD can now turn machinery on and off. Okay. But... oh. Is this an overcharge?
Let's try it.
What do I do? Oh, what do I do? Ah, I get it. Send it over there. Hmm. take us over now? Oh, crap. How do I... Unless this... Do I jump on it?
What can you do, Beatty?
Jesus Christ. How do I... He won't get hold of it. I don't get it. I need to get up there. The only way to get up there is by... I wonder if I... keep hold of it.
This.
So upcharge it. Crap.
You doing okay, BD1?
Get hold of it. Oh, balls to it.
BD1.
Strange. I have no idea. Maybe I have to come back to it. Don't be stuck trying to do it. What? That's because I'm trying to watch that as well.
Need to overcharge this.
Right.
That does the trick.
That? Oh, will you overcharge that thing over there now, then?
Need to charge this.
still might see.
Maybe do one.
What the hell's that down there? That was panic. They're not friendly. They're definitely not friendly. They're gonna blow up. Yeah. A flame beetle. Ugh. Disgusting. Okay. Why can't I grab that? Why can't I grab that? I have to go that way. Oh, Christ. Wait a minute.
Imperial sap refinery lies dead ahead.
What does the Empire want with tree sap?
Nothing good. They refine the sap into a powerful compound, and they're rushing it to expand production.
We have to stop them.
That's the plan. We don't know they're in game, but they spread themselves too thin. This map we recovered proves it.
Come on.
Here you go, bud.
These refineries double as brutal prison camps. We use those cutters to create a distraction while you take your lightsaber and free the Wookiees inside. We need their help to stop the Empire.
Understood.
Oh, there's a white Wookiee.
Watch yourself in there.
Oh, give me that. What?
You hear that? Say he needs my help. Come on, buddy.
Right. Wait. Wait. To go over there.
Dead trooper. I saw I got him. He's more ruthless than I realized.
Jesus. I jumped out with him. Right, okay, so where have we got to go? Oh! Cool. Ooh, there's some beetle things. What? Save. Have we got skill points? Yes, we have. Right, what we got here? Airborne attack that allows Carl to push away nearby enemies when he lands. Increase the distance that Carl can travel. Carl can perform another powerful attack. Yeah. Oof. Just gotta remember to press a button. Okay. down. That's sick.
Over there. One of the cutters turned on. Are they running some kind of drill? Maybe. I think we should call it in.
Ooh.
That'd be a breach of protocol. If there's a disturbance, their squad should call it in. Yeah. Better do this by the book.
Wow.
Yep.
That's big.
What do you think that was? An intruder! Sure. Hurry!
Oh! Who's the wise guy? Who's the wise guy? Ted?
I've got this! I can't catch him! Okay, I got this!
No, you haven't. Taking the weight. No, nothing. No. That thing there grasses up. Holy crap! Oh.
A Jedi. This is what I've trained for. All Jedi will perish.
Figure out I'm going.
Continuing route. I have to make a stop. Looks like you're blocked. I'll fix that. Never seen a trooper like that before. You gotta get these Wookiees out of lockup. Keep moving, Jedi. Vents open. Go.
What?
Tight fit, huh, BD?
Oh.
Flame beetles, they're coming through the walls.
Okay. He's got a bunsen burner. Oh. Oh.
Look, above us.
Christ. plane trooper. So they blow up. Okay. So ASST, a flame trooper, heavy assault trooper, rocket launcher, electro baton purge trooper. Oh, electro staff purge. Okay. Electro batons, they may attack in flurries of quick strikes, but vulnerable after finishing the initial attack. An agile and shifty counter attacker, able to dodge and parry incoming strikes. The Medicine Purge Trooper serves the Galactic Empire. Yeah, well, we know that, don't we? And they're capable of counter attacks after being parried, remain vigilant. Will briefly lower the defense at the end of a combo attack. Hunters, right, okay, so, right. Then we gotta climb that. Maybe stop that. Oh, the thing up there is flashing. Okay. Oh, he's gone to it.
You sure you wanna plug into this thing? Okay. Oh, short cut. That's why you wanted to move this thing. You had no idea that was there, did you? You just wanted to turn the cutter on.
Go out the way. Spiders do the work. We have a skill point again. Okay, so I'm thinking defense. Additional life when using. Carl recovers additional life when using a canister from DB. What? Quite a bit of meditating in this, I have a feeling.
I think I saw something.
It's damage!
I think I'm done. Just watch him.
Jesus.
Someone else get in here.
Who's fighting at me? Behave yourself. you so bloody rude. Oh, I can see him over there.
Moving out. Hey! Something we can use?
Is that where we came in? Yeah. Uranium seed acquired.
What if Grease can cook with these?
Cool.
Jedi.
Come on. Right, so
we can do this, I promise. Over there, do I go over there? Shite. Let's try it. Let's just try
this.
Right,
okay. So we do have to go over here.
Here.
the is that? Oh crap, it means business. Oh. Oof, backhanded me. Nice. Get out of it. Security droid.
Good job.
Oof. That looked so menacing from the back. Yes. Get them colours off them.
Glad to help.
Strong Wookiees, strong Wookiees.
Who's
cool.
Ready to fight some imps?
That looks like
all right,
needs
let's help these Wookiees get back in the fight. Great work, Jedi. There's some good thinking on my part there then. Blast them over there. Right, okay.
Let's go, BD1. Needs power.
Where will I get power from? This. From the other side, well, it would be. And I need to go over there, don't I? I'm gonna go up.
Saw's up ahead. We must be close.
I can jump over that.
How did someone stay here?
I'm gonna funny feeling they're gonna freaking try and turn this thing on when I go on it.
I see you.
We're pushing them back. Keep it up. You almost got
him.
traitor.
Trainer? Who you call the trainer? Get back to class, pal. Why turn that?
Gotta jolt this.
No. How am I supposed to? How the hell am I supposed to get over there? Wait. Dodgy.
What can you do, BD?
I can't get. No. What about this? Can you do anything with that? Oh, it does go. Oh, shite light. Where am I gonna go? I don't know how to do that unless I come down onto it. Looks like something's been dragged out of here.
In there.
I'll go in there. Lightsaber sleeve.
That's not opening.
Oh, you're having a bubble. Okay. How am I supposed to get over to that? Fired up there. Right, okay. Let's just. Oh, shite. I'm trying to. I see if there is no way I can get it. This is a looks like it.
They're prisons. We need the Wookiees to finish this. Hurry!
They've got reinforcements!
Go, go, go!
I see you.
The door's jammed! Yeah.
Gotta get them out of there.
Lent us one of them, like. Yeah, kind of in. New objective added. Meet Sab on the roof. I'm going down. Shoot. Ah. Okay. Power. Over here. Back left. Sounds big. Oh.
Intruder! Stay back!
ready, buddy?
JEDI! We don't have the firepower to breach this hole.
We're on it.
Between its legs.
Everyone! These have been hard years. We've lost comrades, friends, family to the Empire. Dark times. And yet the fire still burns. Hope still burns. The JEDI are not yet lost.
We
are not yet lost. Kashyyyk is not yet lost for the cause. You've seen what the Empire has done to Kashyyyk. These stories are playing out all over the galaxy. My partisans could use a JEDI on our side.
I'm honored.
But we can't.
We have our own mission I can't walk away from. Not yet.
The offer stands. Keep it in mind.
Cal,
go, Wookie.
I'm Mari Kosan, and this is Commander Choisik.
I love that noise.
Sorry. I'm not quite fluent.
Choisik says he'll do whatever he can to find Tarful and vouch for you.
Do you think he's still alive?
Have faith, Cal. We'll be in touch with your ship. For the cause.
Cool.
You know Tarful?
He was part of Tarful's crew. Got captured on a mission. Tarful couldn't risk more warriors to save him. He spent months in that refinery. Choisik will help you find Tarful. They're always on the move.
Okay.
Could take some time.
Right. And that's all I can ask. Thank you.
Right.
I need a second.
Right, so the areas are blocked. There's nothing here. What's this? Oh my god, I've got to go that way to go. Absolutely serious. I really need to go that way. I need to get in this. Oh crap. Can I borrow this? Please. Can you take me home?
We did it.
By the skin of our teeth. It'll be harder without your help.
I know. But I can't abandon my mission.
I understand. I got intel that may help you. A few rotations ago, my people searched an abandoned Wookiee village nearby. No sign of Tarful, but we did find out the safest route to the Shadowlands is through this refinery.
I built an escape plan if this didn't work out.
You catch on fast. When you're ready to find Tarful, that's the way to go.
Ah, right. Okay. So, which way the hell do I go out? This here. Is that this thing here? Take the tram back to the Mantis. Can I go home, please? Can you let me in? Holy cow.
Doing okay back there, BD1?
I've been monitoring Imperial communications and I picked up something. Project Augur has been reactivated. The Empire may be close to finding another ZEFFO tomb.
Looks like we still have work to do.
Investigate. ZEFFO? We've got to go back to ZEFFO.
You think Saw and the others will be okay? Always looking on the bright side, huh? Hey, thanks. Whoa. For everything.
Hey, Seer.
Cal, good to see you back in one piece. Mari Kosan contacted us. We know you couldn't find Tarful.
I love risking our lives for nothing. It's fantastic.
It wasn't for nothing. Mari and Choisik will come through.
I like your optimism.
I don't know what he's got to say. We
all use a little of that now and then.
Hey, I'm a positive guy, too. I'm positive that if I die, I'll be very upset.
You did good, Cal. We might not have found Tarful yet, but... you saved lives today. Don't forget that.
Thanks.
Later, Cal. Please.
When you want to go, let me know. I'll be right here.
Well, let's go then.
Hey, kid. Nice one on the seed collecting. But the terrarium's still got plenty of room. So, you know, get out there and get me some seeds.
Sure, Grease. Whatever you say.
Right, so we gotta go...
where are we headed?
I feel like we should go back to Gano, because there's places there that... I can open now. Travel there. Shall we travel back there? Travel back to ZEFFO.
Back to ZEFFO, huh?
The Empire might have found the ZEFFO tomb. We can't waste any time.
Oh, I heard about a high-stakes game from one of Saw's fighters. A few extra credits couldn't hurt, you know?
Gambling? Please use your hand. One of these days. Got a skill point, so we get that. Right, where are we? Regains more force when he defeats an enemy, and regains some force when he hits a blocking enemy. And holding down, right, okay. Don't really use the dash attack because I keep forgetting about it. It's probably gonna be two, is it? Okay. That'll do me. ZEFFO. Don't know where I'm going to go. She's eager to get me out, isn't she? Inspect the giant ZEFFO statue. Whoa. Hang on. there's a long journey ahead of us. These ancient tombs didn't survive all this time because they were easy to find.
It's a challenge I'm willing to take.
I can see that. I'm glad you believe in what we're trying to accomplish.
I always have. Ever since I was a youngling, I trusted in the Force. Those names on the list, they're a test. And I believe I will succeed.
I like your confidence. A journey like this one can challenge you in ways you've never been before.
I understand. I think I'm ready.
We've got your back, Cal.
Come on, then. Come fight with me, then. Right. No fast travel. Sis. So I think I can... Maybe if I go... Sorry, mate. Has to be done.
I've really stepped it up. Are you and Grease safe?
You worry about the mission. I'll worry about keeping us off their radar. We'll be fine.
The other one gone. Oh.
I see you down there. Stop dancing around.
Oh, shit.
Attack him quickly. I'm going to beat you, Jedi.
Not gonna go anymore. Oh, I suppose I can do with that. Don't know why I done that. Okay.
You should have been.
Can you absolutely believe that I've had to come back in here? It's a joke. Right. Go through this side. I presume that I'm just sort of going right way. I hope I am. Angle's right. Not too high. Could have. No. There they are. Okay. Damn it, why can't I get this right? Too soon, too slow, too quick. That's absolutely shocking. I'm not even going to attempt it. That's too high. Oh my life! What the hell's going on? Oh, talk about premature. Oh crap, I can't do that. First of all, but oh, not them frigging things. Jesus. Oh, too slow. I just wait for these to sit down because they're just being jackasses. So, just give me a minute. Get on your bed now.
Moving back.
I swear to God. Those are things I came over, wasn't it? I was thinking. No. Saying that, you know. I thought the wind might have blasted us up, you know. That's what I was hoping. But obviously, that's a big fat no. Shite. Where was all the steam things coming from, like? Open this now. Right, I'll tell you what I'm literally going to do. I'm literally going to take a quick break because the dog's a little bit restless, so I'm going to just let them. I do apologise. I'll be straight back. I'll just let them out.
Wasn't expecting this. It's a giant ZEFFO statue. Kind of thought there would be ZEFFO stuff inside.
Whoa. I don't think I should have jumped down, little thing. Should I have jumped down? Or should I have gone along the... Oh, crap. Maybe I should have gone along there. Oh, dear. Where's PD?
matter with BD?
Mind tossing me a stim? Could use a little help, BD. You're quick.
Thank you. Why isn't BD coming with me? I'm a little confused. Join us now. Inspect the giant statue.
Yeah, you're right. I think I could replace yours with this.
What is it?
Let's get you fixed up. How's that? Wanna try it out?
To access. Oh! See the bloody gap, did I? Stop getting the buttons mixed up, Joe. Jesus Christ! Try taking the time a bit now, Joe. Don't hit that.
Speeding.
Oh, I want to go back in. Oh, are you joking me? Explore the Imperial exit room near the crashed ventilator. Oh, up. Oh. How the hell am I supposed to get over there? Heesh. Wait. Yourself.
Here's another one, BD. Just need to know, don't you? Let's see what you found.
Unantis paint job acquired. Mercenary. Am I supposed to get? I don't understand how I'm going to get over there. Available. Over here. Have to do this a bit, I think, because I can't seem to. No, it's there. What the hell? Near the crashed ventilator. How am I supposed to get over there? Maybe if I gotta go up here, have I? Hang on.
There you go. Let's see what you found.
that seems to be on. Oh my god. Can't make that out. Where can I go? Let me just try this. Put the map up now. Sending me out. Where's that? So I go over here. What is this here? Available. Let's just go. My God, my head is. That way you won't go like climbing up there.
Think you can handle this, Speedy? Just need to know, don't you? See what you found.
I wonder if I go, like, I'm going to try it. Thank you. Oh, crap. Why did that come down so quick on me? I can't work it out. Go up. Wait, I know this is a black, I do apologize. It's like there, but how do I? Let's go across. Really? Get over there. Right, so we're over here. Go around. Let me just have a look. Down here. No, can't go anywhere down there, can I? No. We're gonna die if we go down there. I'm sure we'll get there. I do apologize.
What's that, BD?
gonna have to go up the top of there? Oh crap. Please don't say I need to go on top of there. No, put it away. We just need to run fast. Jesus. Oh my good God alive. Is the answer to that? Okay. Do it just as it's going back. Oh my God, it's gonna kill me. Is there anything that way? Oh, we got a skill point. Just about. Okay. Improved dash. That's two. I need two. More force when he defeats an enemy. And what's that one? Right. Stim potency increased. Okay. See that blue swirly thing? Oh my God. Tricky angle that.
Moving.
Off you go, mate. See you around. Right. Have we got anywhere that I can... That's the first time I've ever done that. It's not the last. Dear God alive. Why? I've never done that. Just about made. Horrible, then. Oh, I thought I was just going to blow us up higher, higher.
What you got there?
This way? Is this the way I just got? We've got to go up there, I reckon. I mean, what's this way? See, there's a... see a way of getting to this. Explore the Imperial elevator near the crashed ventilator. I mean, how the hell am I supposed to get there? I don't know. I have no idea. What the hell's going on? Why can't we open this door? God damn it. Right, we don't want to go down there. All these idiots are back. Thank you.
okay.
Back up, I've got you.
Charged up.
Moving back.
Get out of it. Right. The door here of some sort. It doesn't seem to have... I really don't know what the hell... It's like... Ooh. Okay. That looks slippy. Scary. Jesus Christ. What the hell's that? Okay. What's this? Over there. Are you joking me? Have I just come back? Why is that still going? Is there anything out this way? Can we open that?
Intruder here. Don't let up. We don't even have to try here.
You do have to try. A lot harder than... Oh, you're taking that. That's bull. That's bull. I'm not having any of that. Jesus Christ, I didn't do it quick enough. Again, haven't I? Because they're idiots. Then they're back anyway. God almighty. Right.
Get him!
Just behave yourself. Right. Well, not that again, no. Where does that go?
This is a waste of time. What is Crane playing at? Impossible that anything useful is in here.
So I think that if I there isn't anything that way, is there? Not the way I just come. Down there because I'll die. Oh my god, will I stop doing that? Things. We'd have to come back, wouldn't they? It's this? Oh, that was to get... What was it? Up here. I'm baffled. I am absolutely baffled. I do not know. Over this way, wasn't it? These idiots are all going to be back now as well, aren't they? Fantastic. Yeah, may as well just give it up. Right, where the freaking hell do I go? Is it this here? But then that sends me down and back round again. So what if I try and go the way I'm facing? Like, forward. I can only try it, can't I? It's not the right way. That's Bob. I have no idea what the hell I'm going, what I'm doing, where I'm going, or anything. This is peeing me off. Hell, where I'm going, guys. I just don't know what I'm doing, where I'm going. It is frustrating. A little bit frustrating, and I apologise because it's probably even more frustrating for you because you probably know where I've got to go and you've played it like 100 times. I'm like, duh. Come on, Joe. That's the site, the digging site thing, isn't it? Because that's where I went up, was it? I don't want to do them things again. They're a pain in the butt. What if I... No. See?
Quickly, after the intruder.
Couldn't try and get up here. Good luck, mate. Good luck.
Come out, Jedi.
Jedi!
No, he haven't. Because I'm not going to do that. It's doing me head in. I wonder if I go back to the ship. Right, if I go back to the ship. Which way is the bloody ship? Shite! What the hell? Go away, you little turds. I done it again. I jumped too early. I was supposed to have... No, it's taking me back, isn't it? Taking me back to the ship, isn't it? Is it? Where the hell's my ship? Where's my ship? Oh, it's over there. Right. So if I go over here, over there, this way, back, and then into the village, and just see what they say there. I think that might be the best bet. Way. I don't actually know, but I'm just thinking they might say something.
Come
here. Roger that. Okay, Jedi, fight me. Can I run and jump over there onto that? Stop it. Yes. Hold the phone. No, I'm never gonna do that. I'm never gonna be able to do that. Are you joking me? I'm gonna have to go all the way frigging back. Echo.
Take her and go. I'll lead them away.
Master, no!
Oh, I can't believe that. I'm absolutely devastated. I am absolutely friggin' devastated.
Come on, let's get him! Tracking target. How are you doing that?
Fuck your shooting. Behave yourself. You're climbing all your life. Witch. None of these open. None of them open. Please. No. Okay. No. Fine. Be like that. Get to this, be ideal. Oh, I am absolutely gutted that I cannot get back. Whoa, hang on. Yeah. If I go to here.
The homeworld of the ZEFFO. Cordova must have spent a lot of time here.
Cordova spent his life studying the history of the galaxy in many different places. Dragged me along on a few expeditions. It was educational.
He really believed in the past?
He believed in the future. But you can't have a future without the past.
Not gonna say anything, is it? Is she? So can I get to it if I go here? If I try that. So straight over. If I just keep checking the, if I keep checking this.
Stormtroopers here either. Must have cleared out to search for the tomb.
That's good for us, but the gate will be crawling with them. I'll do what I can to monitor their movements.
Something about this doesn't feel right. The Empire doesn't give up ground.
I know.
Dang.
I feel it too.
Watch yourselves, okay?
You too.
That's the way? All right.
Oh. Why didn't I see that? Skill point. What's this one? Right. And rest. Then we can leave. Right. So sorry about this, guys. I am dead sorry. I really do apologize. No. It's gonna be down there without moving. How the hell am I supposed to?
After all the crazy things we've done, you know it.
Life. Shite. Oh my God. Jesus Christ, I don't know where the hell was going. That's hard. Oh, be quiet. I'm trying to think. Clown. Maybe I have to get to that one there. This one here.
When I find you...
Go over there. I'll show you where I am.
Shouldn't have come here.
Be quiet. Right. This will take me up. I think I need to get... Oh my God, I am confused. Because it's back this way, over here. Could I call, where's the two round? Two round things. There's the two roundings. So if I... God, I forgot to bloody freeze it before I went and jumped. Oh my God. That's because I'm rushing, that is, because I put this off. Shit! I forgot to see the freaking wall. Run along the wall, Joe. Run along the wall. Oh my God, I fell through the gap. How many times? Take your time. Go to sleep. Can I get that one? Slice. Oh, right, okay.
Want to look inside? Yes.
take a look.
Right. If we go up here, through this here. And if that doesn't work, I'm ending the video for tonight. And then we'll come back and think about it again. I'll attempt it tomorrow. Because I've got to upload this as well, yep. Okay. Map. Get that back up.
Let's see what's behind here. Just what we need.
What the hell? That's water. Oh, we gotta swim.
Something smells like old oil. Sorry, buddy, not you. It's this water.
Whoa.
See him? Empire isn't the only thing we have to worry about. Villagers built this memorial to the clones and the Venator. If only they knew the truth.
Right. Oh, there's a few goons around here, like. Whoa, that is.
You see the Star Destroyer? It's a Venator.
There could be useful intel inside.
I'll try to find a way to it.
Ho ho ho. That's dead smart. Right, do we go over that way? Do we go over that way?
Hey, Grease, you busy?
Well, I was trying to watch the, you know, the... No, I'm not busy, never busy. So, you need something?
I'm standing next to two crashed ships. Looks like you weren't the only pilot who had trouble with the wind here.
Whoa, 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 you're just realizing that? Where have you been? I mean, it doesn't get better than me.
Yeah, okay. All I wanted to say was thanks.
You know, you're welcome, kid. But, I gotta go. I got a thing, so gotta... See ya.
Ooh, double whammy. Okay, with that, you settle down now. Right. There we go. That was a good choice by me, that. One of the good choices. Toxy piece of crap. The freaking life out of me. See something over there as well, isn't there? So just jump and what? this is sick.
Pro droid. They're watching us, BD.
Oh, you little shit.
I hear you, BD. Let me see.
Probe droid. Some droids may have the ability to slice in and control. Right. We've been capable of being physical maneuvers and used as a weapon. Right, okay. So I reckon we go down here. Over there. There's a droid thing over there as well. Oh, nice. I'm proud of myself there. Just thought with them running towards you like that, you could blast them away. This is sick. It's huge. I think I'm going to have to... was that?
The commander was killed by a lightsaber.
We don't need that now. Come on. Fantastic. What the hell is this now?
I think we're getting close.
Really?
I noticed it earlier. This feeling in the pit of my stomach. At first I thought it was Grease's cooking. Now it's getting even stronger. I think the closer we are, the worse I feel. It can't mean anything good.
Nope, that's what I was just thinking. Whoa. Mate, this is huge. my god, I'm not even by it yet. I think what I'm going to do is going to finish this here tonight. And then I'd appreciate it if you would like the video. And if you are still watching it, maybe subscribe if you already haven't. And you're just watching and you've come across random Welsh Joe's channel, that would be amazing. I think I will leave it here for tonight because obviously I think this is going to be quite big. Because we're not even at the ship yet. So, yeah. Yeah, hope you enjoy the video and don't forget, leave a like and subscribe. Okay, see you later. Bye.